गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द यूनियन पार्लियामेंट. हेयर फाइनेंशियल पावर्स ऑफ द यूनियन पार्लियामेंट, इट मीन्स इन रिगार्ड ऑफ द मनी बिल कैन ऑरिजिनेट इन द लोकसभा ओनली. आफ्टर द मनी बिल इज पास्ड बाय द लोकसभा, इट्स सेंट टू राज्यसभा फॉर इट्स रिकमेंडेशन विच मस्ट मेक 14 डेज. Now, first the budget. Parliament passes the union budget containing the estimates of receipt and expenditure of the government for a financial year. The budget is present in two parts, namely the railway budget and the general budget. Now, supplementary grants. If the amount authorized for the current financial year is not sufficient, government may make a fresh demand known as the supplementary demand. Vote on account, it means that if the union budget is not passed before the beginning of the new financial year, April 1, there would be no money for the executive to spend. Salaries. The salaries and the allowance of MPs and ministers are determined by the parliament. Permission for the taxes. Judicial power. Firstly, impeachment of the president. Parliament performs some judicial function. It has right to remove the president from the office through a procedure known as impeachment. Power and function of the parliament. Here, legislative, financial, executive, electoral, judicial and constitutional powers. Removal of the judge. The parliament can remove the judge of the Supreme Court and High Court, Chief Election Commissioner and Comptroller and Auditor General of India if they are found guilty of violating provision of the constitution. Electoral function. The parliament of India along with the state legislatures elect the president of India, and the vice president of India is elected by both the house of parliament. Control over executive. It means that the ministers remain in the office as long as they enjoy the confidence of a majority of the member in the parliament of Lok Sabha. Vote of no confidence. It means that if a government act against the constitutional provision, it can be voted out of the office by the passing a vote of no confidence against the prime minister. It means whole ministry has given resignation. Adjournment motion. It means compulsory importance matter. Death of several person, killing of senior IPS officer in a place of workshop. Now others powers, like here election of the president and the vice president. It is in the hand of the parliament. On equal footing in the election. Impeachment. It means in the matter of impeachment of President of India, Chief Justice or the Judge of the Supreme Court or High Court, both houses have absolute equal powers against the impeachment. Emergency provision. In case of proclamation of national emergency and if the Lok Sabha is dissolved, it is the Raj Sabha which shoulders all the responsibilities of the Union Legislature.